This is the JOIDES Resolution. It's a ship that takes part in the ocean drilling program, drilling holes in the seabed around the world. It's been in operation for a few decades now, and it's here in Victoria Harbor. It's about to undergo a refit for about 4 months. It's April 14th, 2010.